Clay Williams for Action 4 Sports in Far, where behind me in this very gym, Rio Grande Valley Vipers Training Camp 2012 got underway today under the watchful eye of head coach Nick Nurse, back for a second year at the helm of the Vipers. 15 players got into scrimmage, got to show what they have. Two more players will be on the way later this weekend, the big German Tim Olbrecht and former Viper Jeff Adrian, who got signed by the Golden State Warriors the last time that he was here. These guys are all looking for a shot at the NBA, and they know that if they want to get up to the Houston Rockets farm team is the best place to start.
You know, it's just a blessing for me to even get the opportunity to come in here and play. I mean, love the game of basketball, so I mean, whenever you get that call to, you know, that a team really wants you and a team wants you to come to training camp and stuff like that, I mean, it's a great opportunity. So, I mean, I love the Houston Rockets. I've always loved the Houston Rockets, so I think it's, you know, I think this is one of the best organizations in basketball, and I'm just excited to be a part of it.
The most familiar face to NBA fans will be James Anderson. He was the San Antonio Spurs draft pick 2 years ago out of Oklahoma State, where he was the Big 12 Player of the Year. Now he is with the Vipers looking for another chance. Knows plenty of the guys on this team from his Big 12 days.
Being able to play against some of the guys, you know, some of their strengths, some of their weaknesses. And then playing with some of them, like Mike Singletary, me and him played a lot. Against each other, so me and him kind of knew each other coming in, and like I said, once a lot of other guys know each other, once we all gel, figure out each other, how we play, and it'd be all good.
Just initially, I think we're pretty athletic, and I think we shoot it a little better than we did a year ago. I think there's a lot more just wing shooters, you know, guys that can play the way we want to play. You know, we want to get up and down the floor, we want to shoot the three ball. We want to take it to the rim, and I think there's, you know, five or six guys that are going to be probably really duking it out for those spots.
Coach Nick Nurse with some decisions to make. He's got to pare this roster down to 10 by the night before Thanksgiving, as the Vipers' first two games will be Friday and Saturday, the 23rd and 24th Thanksgiving weekend. But until then, I'm Clay Williams in Far, Action 4 Sports.